revolutionary nutrition discovery hiding in plain sight. Stay with me until the end of this video. You'll discover essential information you never knew you needed. That morning in my nutrition clinic remains vivid in my memory. James, a 58-year-old with concerning cholesterol levels, brought in his latest lab results with a puzzled expression. "I don't understand," he said. "I've only made one change to my diet." That single change? Adding just 3 walnuts to his morning routine. His LDL cholesterol had dropped 12 points in 6 weeks. As a nutrition specialist, I was intrigued but not entirely surprised this matched emerging research I'd been following closely. Walnuts, those brain-shaped nuggets often overlooked in your pantry, trigger remarkable physiological responses, even in surprisingly small amounts. Research published in the Journal of Nutrition shows that compounds in walnuts begin interacting with your body's systems within 30 minutes of consumption, initiating beneficial processes that continue for up to 24 hours. The Mayo Clinic has documented walnuts' impressive nutrient profile. They contain more antioxidants than any other common nut. A single ounce provides 4 grams of protein, 2 grams of fiber, and significant amounts of copper, folic acid, phosphorus, vitamin B6, manganese, and vitamin E. But their most remarkable components might be their specific fatty acid profile and rare plant compounds. Let me explain exactly what happens when you consume just 3 walnuts, approximately 12 grams. Within the first 30 minutes, the alpha-linolenic acid, ALA, a plant-based omega-3 fatty acid, begins absorption. Research from the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition shows this immediately initiates anti-inflammatory responses. Your body converts a small portion of this ALA into EPA and DHA, the same beneficial compounds found in fish oil. By the 2-hour mark, unique polyphenols and melatonin precursors in walnuts begin interacting with your gut microbiome. According to studies in the Journal of Nutritional Biochemistry, this interaction enhances production of beneficial short-chain fatty acids that support gut barrier integrity. After 4 hours, ellagitannins, a type of antioxidant almost exclusive to walnuts, are metabolized into urolithins, compounds that trigger cellular cleanup processes called autophagy. Research from the European Journal of Nutrition demonstrates these compounds cross the blood-brain barrier, potentially supporting cognitive function. By 24 hours, measurable improvements in endothelial function occur. The flexibility of your blood vessels improves by approximately 4%, according to research published in Circulation. This effect persists even after the direct compounds have been metabolized. Perhaps most remarkably, consistent daily consumption creates cumulative benefits. A landmark study from Harvard University, following over 100,000 people for 30 years, found that those consuming nuts regularly, just 5 servings weekly, showed 14% lower risk of cardiovascular incidents compared to non-nut consumers. Let's explore specific systems impacted by regular walnut consumption. 1. Cardiovascular function. Beyond cholesterol effects, walnuts improve heart rate variability and reduce inflammatory markers like IL-6 and C, reactive protein, by approximately 11%, according to research in the Journal of the American College of Cardiology. 2. Brain health. Compounds in walnuts reduce oxidative damage in brain tissue and support neurogenesis, the creation of new brain cells. A 2020 study in the Journal of Alzheimer's Disease found that walnut consumption corresponded with improved cognitive test scores. 3. Metabolic regulation. Contrary to fears about nuts and weight gain, research in the Journal of Obesity reveals that the specific fatty acid profile in walnuts actually enhances satiety hormones and supports metabolic efficiency. 4. Microbiome diversity. Studies from the Journal of Nutritional Biochemistry show just 42 grams of walnuts daily increases beneficial bacterial species by up to 49% within 6 weeks. The optimal daily dose, according to research, about 7-9 walnut halves, equivalent to a small handful, 30 g. Consuming them in the morning appears particularly beneficial, as their compounds support metabolic processes throughout the day. Some important considerations. While generally beneficial for most people, those with specific nut allergies should obviously avoid walnuts. Additionally, their high phosphorus content means individuals with certain kidney conditions should consult healthcare providers before increasing consumption. Proper storage matters significantly due to their high polyunsaturated fat content. Walnuts can become rancid if stored improperly. Keep them in an airtight container in the refrigerator for maximum nutritional benefit.